work as a study coordinator, I have been involved in traditional clinical trials and more recently, clinical registries and registry-based randomized controlled trials. Traditional clinical trials have always been looked at as a preferred choice when looking at new treatment options or changes to patient care. However, their implementation often involved very strict patient inclusion and exclusion criteria, leading to patients being ineligible for trials due to age, gender, health status, or even financial status, unless this was to be covered by the trial sponsor. Registry-based trials offer another option for clinical trials. Registry trials are set within a clinical registry, which is a database that captures all the clinical details of the patient. The registry trial is able to collate the clinical data that is collected as part of the patient's routine care. This makes the registry trial really easy to participate in from a site's perspective, especially if the site is already involved in the clinical registry, as the clinical data for the trial can be captured in the existing database. This in turn reduces the amount of paperwork required for the trial, as the data collection tool is already in place. It is also really simple for sites, once familiar with a registry, to train new staff and add new trials to the existing registry, allowing more time to input as much data as possible, contributing to more credible clinical information. As a study coordinator, my experiences of using the clinical registries has been really positive. The databases are easy to navigate and most have clear sections, for example, patient demographics, patient treatment, and patient follow-up to enter the data. To ensure the most accurate and complete data is collected, databases are also configured with error messages that appear if a field is not complete or data is out of range, and reports are sent regularly to notify sites of any queries, hence allowing us to feel confident in the quality of the data that is being collected. Registry-based trials really do allow robust data collection with minimal impact on sites and patients, and with the participation of further sites and the creation of new registry trials, that data collection will in turn bring advances in research and contribute to our end goal of better care to our patients.